Getting this far has been tougher than any of us could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this land. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
The 200 millimeter on the point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen, Gojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting.
Just before we progress, I'm pretty sure I spent 20 minutes on my first playthrough trying to get by the first 2 minutes of this mission. I expect the same outcome.
They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Myself. Don't get Joking. Caught out. Incoming! Find some cover! Fast! Go, go, go! Get to cover now! Japanese infantry! Get behind that fallen tree!
No reason. Oh dear.
We need to move up and knock him out.
Of course, just using the biggest gun results in death. That actually went a lot easier than last time though, surprisingly.
Watch it! Oh my God! There's another one up ahead! Clear it out so our tanks can move up!
Although I do want the spring points. Where is that? Oh yes. here again.
Get your head down!
Quite
there's another one up ahead. Clear it out so our tank can move up.
Oh, they're working on. Okay, we don't use that. That's a silly idea.
Take a fire, fire cover!
There's another one up ahead. Clear it out so our tanks can move up.
They're coming straight at us!
That shot there, that's why I never went prone Fortnite. Fucking terrible. Just happened? You I don't know, there's snipers somewhere. Need to deal with them somehow. I don't know where the snipers are. Just don't know. The bow action rifles. If they never had bow action rifles, I could kill them. It's just because every Japanese soldier has a bow action rifle, they just do it to kill them. Yes. We're doing it.
So far, so good, Marine. Ooh. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
When they die, the mission goes forward. A little flame tank here almost. Start for a start. You can tell I've done this a lot. This is the thing about games like this, it's just, it expects me to kill the left great enemy. Manpower at a time. Oh, stitch, the guy just comes down the fucking stairs randomly shooting. take 100 buzz easier to do it either way. 100 times easier. Success. Oh, fuck. Wasn't too bad, eh? In fact, this went quicker than my last run. It's just that speed running board at war.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to the Navy. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.